Yeah. This is Sprocket, our overnight pig guest. He just got here. Dave is rewiring the cottage so he doesn't eat electrical cords. There's his little tent he's going to sleep in, supposedly, hopefully. We had to put all this carpet and area rugs in so he doesn't slip. He's a big pig. Sprocket.
His nickname is Sprockadoodle.
Sprockadoodle. Sprockadoodle.